Hey, it's September 21st, 2014, 9:40 p.m. And there's some lightning out here in the sky my wife was telling me about. Come out here and videotape it. Hold on. I can't get out of here. Get these vehicles.
Turn the porch light out.
All right, we'll just switch gears. What's that? Over the eastern sky? Huh?
Over there.
Over where?
Like that, going towards Memphis.
Over that direction?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I just saw that off.
A little bit right there, but it's been lighting up a lot.
Right over the tree line back there. Kind of like an explosion.
Mm. I don't know what it was. I seen it.
Oh, it's lightning. It is lightning.
It is lightning, but it's... Don't hear no thunder or nothing.
What's that? Is that a truck going?
I have no idea what that is. I seen it just a little bit ago.
Well,
it was a train, but I guess it's not.
Well, I don't know if this is coming out on video.
It should.
Well, I mean, I can't see anything, you know.
Well, you can't see it, but I mean, it should.
Well, see, now I don't. I want to. Flashing red light, I think that's Jeff's. Wow. It looked like a train or something. Look at that! No, see that, like a helicopter. It's like a helicopter light or something, and the lightning over there.
You see a helicopter?
Well, just that one, that light moving, that could be a helicopter. Is what I'm saying. But then,
it was weird looking.
Let me zoom out here and see how far. Okay. Now that's over to where the railroad tracks are, where we cross over the railroad tracks, and that other thing is off in the distance. I don't know what that would be. Jackson is to the left. Look at that light. See, I can't look at that in the screen at the same time to see if I'm getting it or not. I'm thinking it's recording. That's just weird. I don't know what that is. Memphis is that way.
I mean, because to me it kind of looks like what you'd say is heat lightning, but it's not.
Yeah, I know. It's like 70... It's about 67, 68 degrees out here right now. And it's cool. I didn't really look on the weather bug map, but I didn't see nothing about no rain anywhere around here in the south. Oh, see, it was over there too, back over toward Jackson. Well, I hope that's all coming out like this, like I said. I can't focus on this and that. When I look up there, then I can't see down here, and then I can't really look at this. It's so bright. The screen is. That kind of looks like...
Strange, isn't it?
Harp.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking when I seen it, and I thought...
I'm zoomed all the way back out. So, all the way out, and I'm going to go in just a little bit. I don't know how far in I went.
That's why I thought, when I seen it, I thought, they're testing harp.
Really? Look at that.
I know, it's weird. And it's always, like, in the same places.
Yeah, exactly. You know, lightning doesn't strike in the same places. Or does it? If it's controlled. I hope this is coming out. I'll put this on YouTube and Facebook. I just saw that one thing. It looked like a train or a bus all lit up and all that too. And then all of a sudden the lights went on. It didn't go down the road, so I don't think it was a truck. Well, it's September 21st, 2014, and that could be key, the date. 9/21/14. Damn, that's. I can sit over here and record it. I think. Back up. Oh, yep. See, again, with the screen being so bright, I can't really see the horizon over there, the trees and all that. I keep backing, like now I'm backed all the way back out now. So if it lightens a little far distance, then back in. See if I can get that red light over there.
Well, see, I see a light over by where we could cross. There's like a light.
Yeah, that's where the pump is.
No, over there. Going across the road where we crossed the
railroad tracks?
Yeah, do you see that
road? Oh, now I see it, yeah. That's a security light, I think, yeah.
Oh.
But there was a light, like a helicopter or something, you know, it was a white light up in the sky, like, move. But it was moving, like, you know, that's why I thought it was a helicopter, because it was kind of moving that way, you know. And with that lightning, I kept thinking, fucking UFO, man. Seriously, that's, you know, I was thinking, wow. Why not? Yeah, you saw that fucking triangle over us. I have to stand up here.
Well, when we didn't live here, we seen that big orange ball.
Yeah, remember when the moon looked like it was
yeah,
right?
That's what I'm saying.
The moon looked like it was, I mean, the actual moon was sitting right over here, man. I couldn't believe that, you know. And then, of course, I corrupted that. I deleted that account. Never did try to see it far.
And then last, what was it?
YouTube will let me get back.
In February, you seen that plane stopped in the sky?
Yeah. I still have that on it. I have that video where I'm moving around and everything else. I couldn't get it the whole stuff. See, like now, I should have to drop tripod, bring the tripod out here.
I'm going back in. I'm cold.
Bring the tripod out here then, please. I'm going to stop this in a second. I'm going to start recording it again.